Now even me, Mr. Bean, admits my video game sucks absolute bollocks.